Hey everybody, and welcome to Retroplastic Gaming Live. Thank you for joining us to play the Shadow Temple. It's alright, Andrew. I know you can watch when you can. Oh, thanks, man. Thanks for sharing. Just give me one moment, folks, and we'll go ahead and get started. Got your coffee and ready to watch. All right. Hey, what's going on, Marmar? So because this is the Shadow Temple, we need to equip a few different things. Alright, let's go ahead and get over here. Yep, we're getting there. Ho ho, we got a bloodsucker. Yeah, I think you're right. The skeleton did want to cuddle. Here he comes. Where? my gosh, these are actually pretty hard to break free, unlike before. Yeah, these hands are pretty annoying, I have to agree. Alright, we got the hover boots. Yeah, the Shadow Temple is pretty scary. Gotta make sure there's no hidden chests in this room. I know one of the rooms there has a hidden key chest inside. Part with the fish thing. I don't know what you're talking about. Hey, what's up, everybody? Alright, let's go ahead and equip the hover boots so we can go to Crossed. Oops. There we go, now we made it. Oh great, it's the mummies. Let's go ahead and use a little Din's fire on these suckers. Yeah. And thank you to everyone who has shared this stream. I really do appreciate it. I'm not sure if we're supposed to be in this room just yet. That works too, I guess. I have no idea how that doesn't behead him, honestly. I think we're just done just yet. There was that other room that needs to have that one wall bombed. So let's go ahead and go back. Yes, we just got the key. No, we haven't gotten the Scarecrow song just yet, Rob. Oh my god. This is almost as bad as playing Conker's Bad Fur Day with the, With like all the little worm dudes. No, I'm on the hill. And down we go. Hold on one second, I gotta plug in my cell phone. Thank you. There we go. That's better. Oh my gosh, again? Keep forgetting all these damn skull spiders are here. Alright, let's go ahead and unequip that. Jesus Christ. How you doing, Rob? Oh my gosh, I did it again. This part, I think that area right there is probably the hardest part for me and this game. Why are we still wearing the blue tunic? That's kind of funny. Nice, look at all the hearts we got. Oh my gosh, that spider is being merciless. I think that took care of that. Don't worry, if we kill him fast enough, we'll just get our shield back. Oh my gosh, these These boots can be the worst sometimes. Alright, we better get our bow and help. This temple's always been, like, easy and hard at the same time. Heh, you've seen plenty of hentai to see where this is going. That's funny. Let's go ahead and leave. Oh my gosh, who else is playing right now? Oh my gosh, that was terrible. Hey! Hey! And we're all out of magic. Which is not good. Oh, what's XBit Gaming playing today? Yeah. Did need the I had truth for that one. Although it probably would have helped. Gauntlet Legends. Nice. I have Gauntlet for Nintendo 64. I just haven't gotten a chance to play it. Let's go ahead and equip the hook shot. Oh god, I hope we get the some magic soon. We got another key. Hearts are nice, but we need magic for Christ's sakes. Magic! Wow. Really could have used some magic there. Failed me. I think this whole room's clear. And without the eye of truth for this, I have no idea. Oh, sweet Moses. All right, now we get to see me struggle because we have no magic. Why do we have a fairy? Let's see here. I know why we have a fairy, I was just kidding. But anyways, oh my god, no magic? Oh, we died. And down I fell again. Jesus Christ, this... For those of you who have beaten this without the little lens truth, you guys are gods. Like, seriously. Alright, let's go ahead and... I should have gotten a green potion for this level. I know where we're supposed to go, it's just a matter of actually getting there. Oh, Christ. What's up, everybody? Thanks for tuning in to watch some more Ocarina of Time and watch me struggle. Yeah, we ran out of magic, so... I know, it really is unfortunate that we're all out of magic. It's really fucking sad. Oh my god! Too bad there's no songs that warp us to the beginning of the level. Because I know my way back to this room. There's no songs that warp... Alright, let's go ahead. Let's warp. Yeah, you're right. We better warp out and come back with some magic. I'd have to go back as a child for that to work. So far away. You mean that song, Marmar? The So Far Away song by Dragon Force? I have no idea how many times he says so far away in that. It's hilarious. Yeah, Dragon Force is pretty cool. Saw them a long time ago at the venue over by my house over there in what's the venue called? The Hyundai Pavilion in Devor, which is all the way in San Bernardino. Yeah, with the new singer though, they're not quite that bad anymore. Oops, how did I play the wrong one? Oh, that's why. That way. Corey, I'm playing on a Nintendo 64. Bust that lens of truth back out. Oops, I already made one mistake. Fuck. Yeah, they're still together. Dragon Force has a new singer. Be sure to check out their new album. Oh shit, I fucked up right there. Be sure to check out their new album. It's actually really good. Oh my gosh. Really? Really? That's ridiculous. It almost feels like this temple's giving us more of a hard time than it did for the water temple. Wow, really? Ugh! Well, Jesus Christ. Oh yeah. I'd better unequip these and try not to forget that there's those Cthulhus hanging from the ceiling. Yes, yes, Nave, I know. Yeah, definitely I have to agree that the Nintendo DS really did make this game a lot easier to play. Let's go ahead and head over to that one door we couldn't get to before, now that we can. First, we've got to take care of this ding dong. There we go. And he's gone. Yeah, I definitely have to agree with you on that. When the hand starts turning into three or four smaller ones later on, it's just really annoying. Oh, we almost made it. Oh yeah, I know. This temple's the worst though. Like, I think we had less trouble with the water temple than this one, which is kind of saying something. That time it gave us more. What the hell? What threw us off course? I honestly actually don't know. Yeah, I have to agree with you on that. When I did the walkthrough of the Water Temple, I pointed out the two keys that everyone always misses. Comes the Wall Master. Alright, we better equip these back. Of course, it gives it gives us nothing after all of that. Thanks. Try and have a good night's sleep, man. And just so everybody knows, all of our videos get uploaded to YouTube later, so if you guys want to watch them later and see what happened, they're all up on YouTube later. Thank you. guy. Ooh, I hit that keys like a boss. And that one. We got that gold scatula. Christ, now we have to put on the iron boots. Iron boots back on. Found it. No, this is not the master quest. This is just the normal. Hey, Haley. No, you haven't missed much. We're still here. And thank you everyone who has shared this, and be sure to go check out the pages Video Game Life, Super Retro Game Time, and Spinback Retro Gaming. Yeah. I've played Conker's Bad Fur Day a bunch of times, man. They're pretty good. It's a pretty good game. I'm just having a little trouble with the Dracula part. I always do every time I play it. Yeah, you have to go to the courtyard. There's a hidden key upstairs. And there's the key in another spot. But yeah, you have to get the three keys in order to get out. But yeah, that part's always annoying. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to skip that gold scatula. I mean, we have 28 of them. I think that's enough to get the big wallet, the 500 count. This part right here has always been my favorite. Oh my god, we both fell. And we both died. Hey Christina, how you doing? Let's go ahead and leave here real quick. You can drink the Po? I don't think that's even possible. Oh my god, it gives you one heart. That's gross. The souls of my enemies give me one heart. Oh my gosh, I'm having a hard time playing this. Jesus Christ. There, finally, Jesus. I'm not the best ocarina player, you know? Are you cereal? I tried to kill him and that's what happened. Alright, let's go ahead and capture us some fairies. Alright, now we can go back. Oh god, I'm gonna have a hard time playing this one too. Jesus Christ, this is so hard for me to do, I don't know why. There. Autoplay it? How do you do that? Well, at least we can get right back to the ship super easy. Thank you. There, that didn't take very long. This temple's okay. It's a bit of pain in the ass, though. Alright, now that we got three fairies, we should be doing A-okay. Bongo Bongo is not that bad. He's actually one of the easier bosses, I think. So now we gotta go ahead and get ourselves that key. Oh no! Wood with spikes are coming! What do we do? Oh, I know. Oh. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Actually, we can't just go because that one door is locked. Okay, Jake. Now we can leave. Gosh, it's so easy to get turned around in here. Holy shit, my aim is terrible. Oh, we got one in. One more to go. Check. Oh my gosh, my throwing is terrible. What? That was even worse. Finally, we got it in. Really? Is this really all this room was for? Was this? Oh well. Yeah, that is what she said. All right, now we can move on. Okay, let's go ahead and equip these. Oh, we fell. Into Bongo Bongo we go. Well, at least we have three fairies.
Ooh.
See, what I say, not that bad. We got the Shadow Medallion. Let's go ahead and go over to the Temple of Time real quick. Buddy, we'll be right back being live again in just a few minutes. We're gonna go ahead and save our game here. The next video will be going to the Gerudo Valley and getting the Ice Arrow and going to the Spirit Temple. Won't that be fun? Thank you for joining Retroplastic Gaming on this live stream. Don't forget to check out our YouTube channel and Instagram. And we'll be right back in just a few moments with the new Super Mario Brothers on the Nintendo Wii.